Durzi. Over to Kaliev. In the neutral zone. Both teams trying to gain possession, and now Kostin is in. Kostin looks, shoots, scores! It's the first ever Stanley Cup playoff goal for Kostin, and it's a big one.
What a shot by Klim Kostin. He's been real strong in this game. He's been excellent with his size and movement. Just stay in the battle for the hunt for this puck. Picks it off, and this is that shot mentality. Use the screen, and man, does he ever get this one away. That's a great wrister through a screen. Very difficult for Korpisalo to pick this up. Laser. 87 miles an hour on the wristers. He zips this one through. Durzi. And beats Korpisalo up over top of that pad under the glove.